10 sir, on one. You are in the Super Bowl of boxing again. Super
Bowl. Yes, you're right. Absolutely.
No, this is huge level. This biggest level. And it's like a first class. What is the meaning for you as an athlete to stop the world because you're gonna fight?
We'll do her and then we'll. Okay. No, this is biggest chance for me and biggest fight for me. And I believe this is we bring biggest gift to people, for fans, boxing fans.
You are really humble. You are really nice. But I can notice a different Triple G. You are mad, you are ready to go. It's a personal for you, right?
No, I'm a real guy, you know, just I feel very comfortable right now, I'm very relaxed, you know, just I'm not fake, you know, I don't want to bring my, you know, like, beautiful clothes, you know, just I have regular t-shirts now, I play with my family today, tomorrow morning, you know, just I have huge breakfast with my family, you know, really, I'm a lucky guy.
Finally, Canelo say that you don't talk so much. Something to say to Canelo.
He said, I talk
he
too
said
much.
No, you don't talk so, too much. Something to say to Canelo.
I talk just only truth.
Only truth.
But I mean,
finally, you mentioned it is really dirty.
Yeah.
As an athlete.
You know, I know just one. I don't have problem with doping. He has problem with doping. But I mean, that's fine for
you.
Thank you. But I mean, that's fine for your legacy. But I mean, that's fine for your legacy. Oh, you ask a hard question. What do you think about? Just I'm thinking. This is my, just my next step. Really, this fight is my next step.
How do you feel the fight for the September 15th?
We got one more interview and then we'll go.
It's huge. It's huge. Time for Mexican people and especially for Mexican people. This Independence Mexican Day, I want to bring huge gift to Mexican people. No. I want to bring huge gift for people who support me. No, for true. For true people. No, not for fakes. Fake, you support this guy. No, like, that's it.
What do you promise for the people, for your fans, for this fight? What do you promise for the
people? I promise I bring an amazing show.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank
last
you.
One yeah. Right here, ring.
How are you?
Good to see you.
Good. Good to see you. All right, we're here. We're finally here for your media workout. It's only been a little over a year. Everything has, it's said and done. You got the draw. Now all that negative publicity. You guys don't like each other. You have no respect for each other. Like all of that. How motivated are you to make sure this does not fall into the judges' hands again?
Right now it's a completely different story. Yeah, absolutely right. Right now it's good and bad. You know, bad comments and good comments. No, this is because this is business. And of course I want to beat him. This is not work for judges, you know. Nobody knows, really. Just right now I'm very happy because I still for this level, like first class fight, and I believe I win.
This is the first time ever that I've been with Canelo since his first professional fight that he's told me, that he's told people he wants to knock somebody out. This is the first time he says it. I believe him.
No, realmente sé que lo que puedo hacer, lo que puedo adaptar a mi estrategia. Sé lo que puedo lograr en el cuadrilátero en esta pelea que viene. Y también sé que lo puedo lograr. Entonces he estado preparándome muy fuerte. Y voy a salir a buscarlo desde el primer asalto.
Why do you think you can knock him out? What do you see that makes you think that you can knock him out?
No, porque lo lastimé y lo tuve y creo que puedo hacerlo. Puedo hacerlo y es mi segunda en la pelea en las 160 libras. Entonces tengo más confianza en mí y eso es importante.
Speaking with Golovkin right now, he says he wants to knock you up. He doesn't want it to go 12 rounds. He was saying, I have to knock him out, I want to knock him out.
Me gusta que piense así porque eso genera que eso quiere decir que va a ser una gran pelea y de la misma manera, yo también quiero noquearlo, quiero lastimarlo, entonces espero una gran pelea.
You know, looking at this fight as well in terms of strategy, can Golovkin do anything different in your opinion?
En mi opinión, no.
No?
En mi opinión, yo, un peleador de 35 años que ha sido un mismo estilo toda la vida, no puede cambiar muchas cosas. Quizá puede hacerlo, quizá quiera hacerlo, pero cuando se sientan aprietos va a volver a su mismo estilo.
In terms of you, what's different in this camp? What will you do different in this fight? What's the difference in you?
Aprovechar cada momento que me dé para golpearlo, lo voy a aprovechar a 100%.